If your installer has set up the home automation features in your system, follow these simple steps to enroll a light. It's possible that a Z-Wave device may be enrolled with another control system. If you want this device controlled by the LYNX Touch 5100, you will have to exclude it first. To exclude a device, in this case the light switch, do the following. From the home screen, select the Automation icon. Select the Tools tab. Select the Exclude Devices tab. You will then be prompted to exclude the device. With 1 minute, press the designated button on the switch you want to exclude. You will get a confirmation screen displaying the excluded device, or it may display Unknown Device Excluded. Select the back icon until you reach the home screen. From the home screen, select the Automation icon. Select the Tools tab. To enroll a light switch, select the Include Devices tab. You will then be prompted to include the device. Within 1 minute, press the designated button on the switch you want to include. If enrollment was successful, it will display Device Found, Please Wait. Once that is complete, you will see the device's information added to the top of the list. Select the back icon until you reach the home screen. Giving your Z-Wave devices a custom name will make them easier to locate on the device list. To do this, select the Automation icon. Select the Switches tab. Select the switch that you enrolled. Select the Edit icon. Select the Clear tab, then type in the name of the device. You have 14 characters available for the name. On this example, we will name this Hall Light. Select the Done icon. Select the back icon until you reach the home screen.